have a legend, a musical legend among you. He was born in Havana, Cuba. So this man is incredibly impressive, and we are extremely honored to have him in our community here in the Northwest. And I hear he's also been declared a national treasure of Cuba. Without further ado, I want to introduce you to Miguel Bernal. Now, another amazing human being that's here visiting all the way from the Detroit area. Let me introduce you to duane. And his other half, his beautiful half, is from LA/Cuba. The amazing Kati Hernandez.
Thank you.